Are you confused as to what to put on your feet this winter? Well, here's a few reasons why cowboy boots are the best choice. The first thing for college students to look at in a winter boot is warmth. This poor bastard is freezing in his work boots. But in cowboy boots, I'm nice and warm. This can be attributed to the leather that cowboy boots are made of. Next, it's important to consider how to maintain your boots in harsh conditions, like salted sidewalks. By using only these simple tools, I can completely refurbish my boots in a matter of minutes. The most important factor when deciding on winter footwear is their safety. Around 1870, an American shoemaker designed cowboy boots for the ranch hands of the Southwest. Their shape was designed for comfortable riding, as well as protection. The basic parts of such boots include the pole strap, the throat, the heel, the instep, the ball, and the outsole. My particular boot, the Ariat Ironside H2O, features extra qualities such as steel toes, waterproofing, insulation, and rubber soles. This may be the most important feature to look at in a winter shoe to protect your ass from the ice. As with any type of footwear, it's important to find them appealing. Cowboy boots look good in anything. This includes, but is not limited to, blue jeans, khakis, workout clothes, wrestling attire, or my favorite, cutoffs and jean shorts. They even look good in nothing at all. No type of footwear is useful unless it is built to last. Cowboy boots can withstand anything, including kicking walls, kicking dryers, opening doors, checking on drunk friends, or fighting the scum of the earth. A hopeful quality of cowboy boots is that they are waterproof. Other boots fill up with water from melted snow and concern your friends. Unlike cowboy boots, these are not made of leather, and your feet will get wet. Cowboy boots are so waterproof, you can even keep your feet dry in the shower. Ha ha ha!